There are too many David Tennants in Doctor Who. We have the iconic 10th Doctor, and then he came back as the 14th Doctor, and then there was the Metacrisis Doctor that got to live with Rose, and now the Bigeneration Doctor that lives with Donna. That is far too many David Tennants out there. But the real question is, how come Martha didn't get one?